seem unanswered and unheard. His pleading petitions, his loud cries and tears, a last reprieve will simply not appear. So ruthless he loves us, so reckless his embrace, to show relentless kindness to our hardened human race. The joy that was before him on the Man of Sorrows' face, and by his blood he bought a violent grace.
Willing of victims, and with his final breath destroyed the one who holds the power of death.
The hate heaped upon him, scorning all the shame, but all for love he died and overcame. So ruthless he loves us, so reckless his embrace, to show relentless kindness to a hardened human race. The joy that was before him on the Man of Sorrows' face, and by his blood he bought a violent grace. In all of time, no one had ever heard, and to the world the thought seemed so absurd. Dreams, no one could ever tell of a high priest who would sacrifice himself. So ruthless he loves us, so reckless his embrace, to show relentless kindness to a hardened human race. The joy that was before him on the Man of Sorrows' face, his blood, he bought a violent grace. So ruthless he loves us, so reckless his embrace, to show relentless kindness to a hardened human race. The joy that was before him on the Man of Sorrows' face, and by his blood he bought a violent grace. He bought a violent grave.